It all started with a tweet where Kangana Ranaut compared Mumbai to Pakistan and chaos followed thereafter. Shiv Sena representative Sanjay Raut reacted to her tweet quite aggressively, making it a huge topic of discussion. Kangana was blackmailed and given death threats after this banter, and to prove that she fears none, the actress decided to come back to Mumbai and fight the battle. While she was planning her trip back to Mumbai, BMC officials raised objection towards her office in Mumbai. The team claimed that there has been illegal construction in the office and listed 14 violations for the same. Reacting to this, Kangana again tweeted, explaining that there is no illegal construction at her office. But before the actress could land in Mumbai, the BMC officials demolished her office. Kangana tweeted, "There is no illegal construction in my house. Also, government has banned any demolitions in COVID till September 30. Bollywood, watch now, this is what fascism looks like." As expected, Kangana blasted on them. She referred to them as Babur and his armies, and hashtag like death of democracy started doing wrongs. She tweeted, "I am never wrong and my enemies prove again and again. This is why my Mumbai is POK now. Death of democracy." Kangana after a while again tweeted, "As I am all set for Mumbai Darshan on my way to the airport, Maharashtra government and their goons are at my property, all set to illegally break it down. Go on. I promise to give blood for Maharashtra pride. This is nothing. Take everything, but my spirit will only rise higher and higher." The situation is taking ugly turns and we do not know what will happen next. Kangana has been provided with a top security while she lands in Mumbai, and we wait to see what happens next. Share your thoughts on this whole issue in the comment section below, and also stay tuned to Box Office India for more news and updates.